Grandma told mama Spanish is a dirty language. Just say hello, don't say hola, cause that shit is dangerous. Brown skin strangers, everybody see you as less. Suppress where you're from if you wanna be a success. 12th grade of high school when she birthed my older brother. She never learned, so he can't learn the culture from his mother. And we had different daddies, mine was raised in Oklahoma. His parents barely know him, but he had no controller. His living situation or his lack of family love. He never learned the heritage that's swimming in his blood. So all I know is he's the reason why my skin is light. Sometimes I lay awake and wonder who I am at night. Yeah, they call me Carter Veo, that's my stepdad's name. He treat me like his own, so I kept my stepdad's name. But he's adopted, so he doesn't know either. And I feel like such an outsider. Come on, skin. Come on, skin. Come on, skin. Come on, skin. I feel like such an outsider. With my own skin. After city used to hop around, acting out in class, trying to find some common ground. If I can make them laugh, maybe I can make a friend. Attention only costs attention, nah, I take it then. I'm only here for 12 months and then I say goodbye. So by the time we build a bond, we gotta break the tie. So it's only natural that I started skipping steps, trying to figure out love as I get undressed. There I was, bidding me farewell to my virginity at 12. Insistent with women, I've been finicky and frail. I'm closed off and I keep my feelings to myself, cause somewhere I learned that's what it means to be a male. Got good at telling people what they really wanna hear, so I kill it every quarter, I'm the salesman of the year. But I still can't make myself proud. Man, I just wanna peel myself out of my own skin. Of my own skin, feel like an outsider in my own skin. In my own skin, in my own skin. Man, I feel like such an outsider in my own skin. In my own skin.